Hey, welcome back to another edition of the Fireside Brew Review. Today, this video is for the dogs. Yep, there's all kinds of dogs around. You got your working dogs. You got your show dogs. You got your poker dogs. Now we've got the bearded dog. There's a brewery by me. It's called the Bearded Dog Brewery. Now they just competed in the Masters of Brewniverse contest and came out number one with their judges. I was at that event and that was actually my number one pick as well. So I figured, hey, we gotta go out to the brewery, visit them, pick up some nice beer to bring home, and of course bring it to the backyard. Yeah, they had a nice menu, nice little patio to sit on. Great to visit the town of Harrow. So what I brought home is called the Leg Lifter IPA. I just love the artwork on this can. Man, gotta try that. So we're gonna be throwing, of course, a hot dog over the fire. So let's get started.
It's the Fireside Brew Review.
What?
The Fireside Brew Review. Good talk. I don't know what to say right now.
Ah, great.
Obviously.
Okay, before we bite into this well-charred hot dog over the fire and toasted bun, we gotta crack this open. Nice, slightly hazy golden color. Let's give it a try. Wow, okay. The hops are right up front on this one. In an IPA, you're anticipating those bitters. Boy, those bitters are strong and right up front. Well, I'd say it's a pretty medium to bold flavor hitting you. Boy, if you like a nice bitter IPA, this is the beer to get. Okay, let's try this well-charred bun, well-charred hot dog. Just a simple cook, but hey, we're in the backyard enjoying a good beer here. Boy, anything cooked over a fire like this, just get that smokiness from the wood. Just fantastic. Boy, it's nice like this to sit around in an afternoon on these dog days of summer. Now it's time for the part everybody knows and loves, the Sophie Scale. But if you don't know what the Sophie Scale is, watch this. Take a drink and then you think, pick a color, any color, that's the Sophie Scale. Okay, got that?
green.
I'm gonna sit back, finish enjoying this great hot dog. I'm also gonna enjoy finishing this great tasting beer. I encourage every one of you, get out, find your local craft brewery. Take some home, get in the backyard, find your place, and we'll see you next time on the next Brew Review.
Get ready to ride.